Okay, welcome back to Mr. Survival. I'm hoping that I adjusted some of the sound. I'm hoping that my voice will be louder today than in yesterday's episode. Let's take a look at some of this. It's got some gas in it. Let's grab that. Probably grabbed the gas out of it yesterday too. Yeah, I think I'm gonna bring this with, because we're gonna head into there. We're gonna bring this with. Let's see, what do we want to dump in here? We don't need that many bandages. Let's see, we definitely want more of this. Let's fill that up. We want some. We got water. Let's bring some pencils. I'm not sure what's gonna be on the other side. I think I'm gonna fill another one of these too. That must be the ones that we have to use for, like, the cooker and things like that. I guess we don't need... No. So we got two of them with less. We'll just bring that one. We're gonna need food. Anything that shows what this is actually gonna consist of. Is there like a ton of zombies in there? Yep, we're not going in there yet. That's the last thing I wanna do, is go into a new... Actually, let's maybe camp out on the top while this is going on. I can always sleep up here too, but then we can get some zombies. Let's go through these. I wonder if when we get farther down the tunnel if it gets dark. Okay, they're starting to spawn in. Draw some more in. Sunny out, but I'm still hearing music. Back. I thought I destroyed the heartbeat thingy inside there. things back. Gas out here. Okay, let's head in. Into the cave we go. The tunnel, I mean. Thank you. careful that nothing's gonna come around out from those side. Okay, well. I don't know what exactly when it was I saved last. What time of the day is it? 30, okay. So I did save not too long save again, but we'll redo all that, and we'll do some more of the side trails and stuff like that in the next episode. So, don't go to the very end of the tunnel. It's just a fall to your death. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Thank you, Chris and Heather. I appreciate your support as members. If you are interested in helping support the channel, I have a couple ways down now that I'm monetized where you can help me out. I've been producing the channel full-time for 4 years now, and I just got monetized not too long ago now, just a couple months now. But I do have memberships, and I do have super thanks, so you can help out if you're interested. Also, clicking that like button and subscribing and watching and sharing all help out the channel also. So thank you for all the different forms of support. Have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.